This song comes from Frank Stokes, who, Memphis, who we're looking around trying to find songs to sing that we can sing with one voice and one instrument and still make pretty good racket. And all of the hundreds and hundreds of blues songs I have at home, this one kind of popped out. Mainly I was charmed by the sound of it. It was just overall, it sounded really sweet and pleasant and wasn't about slitting your wrists and stuff like that. So I learned it. I just wrote the words down. But it's, you know, it laid out a little different than everything else. And after I started listening to the words of it, I realized that it was a real pitiful story. this is called the How Long Blues. I may have to change because I can't remember how to play it on here. Excuse me. I know they look the same, but they aren't.
How long?